Calendly, Typeform, Mailchimp, Kajabi, Zapier. At one point, I'm spending hundreds just on the back end to run my business. Then I find HighLevel and I start canceling things. So in this video, I'm gonna show you exactly which tools that I ditch and how I replace them with one platform. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel, where I share tools that help you grow your brand and simplify your business. Today's video is sponsored by HighLevel, but full disclosure, this tool is now a permanent part of my tech stack. I don't take that lightly. I'm using HighLevel in my own business, and I'm building out real systems, so I'm gonna walk you through 10 tools that I'm canceling right now because of it. Let's start at the center, the HighLevel dashboard. It's like a command center for your business. You see everything, pipeline value, book calls, inbound messages, and one glance. You're not jumping between tabs or platforms. That alone is worth it. But what surprises me most is how clean the interface feels, even with so much packed in. On the left, you can access conversations, pipelines, marketing, automations, sites, and payments. Across the top, these reporting blocks update automatically as new leads come in or deals close. No refresh required. Even with a new account, I can already spot patterns in where leads are dropping off or converting. That's something I never got from tools like Mailchimp or Zapier. The one view is already replacing 5 dashboards and saving me hours per week. Love the dashboard, but now things get even better. The first app that I'm canceling, Calendly. HighLevel's calendar builder handles all my bookings, whether it's a discovery call, a coaching session, or a group workshop, and it syncs with Google Calendar and supports round-robin scheduling for teams. You can create personal calendars, embed them on your site, or drop a booking link in DMs and emails, just like you would with any other scheduling app. Each calendar includes automated confirmations and reminders, plus buffers between appointments to keep your day on track. And it's fully customizable, available windows, form questions, button text, it's all built in. It's clean and it works and it's already included. One less $29 a month subscription that I need. Next up, Typeform. I love the brand, but not the price tag. With HighLevel, I build lead forms using drag and drop and templates, no coding required. This form is looking great, built from a template. More importantly, these are functional. I can add text fields, drop downs, checkboxes, whatever I need. Once the form is ready, I can embed it on a landing page or a website. Setup takes minutes. Every submission connects directly to a workflow. No extra tools, no third-party bridges. That means instant follow-up emails, text messages, CRM tagging, or internal alerts. Really, there's no end in sight with how you can customize this. It's fast, it's seamless, and everything lives in one place. Conditional logic, custom fields, all there. Now, speaking of automation, Zapier is out. Why? HighLevel workflows cover everything that I used to use Zapier for and more. I set up triggers, pick my actions, and let it run. No more mystery errors and no more paying for those extra zaps. If you're just getting started, don't worry. You don't need to build everything from scratch. HighLevel offers pre-built workflow recipes like this one. FAQ auto reply. This one, for example, automatically responds to frequently asked questions across SMS, Facebook Messenger, Instagram, and Google Chat. Once you choose a recipe like this one, you can customize the logic to match your business. Here we're using keyword detection. So if a message contains something like "you located," the system knows how to respond instantly. Each branch handles a different channel, text, messenger, Instagram DMs. So replies go out through the same platform your lead came from. Everything is visual. You can adjust the conditions, change replies, or add new steps into the builder. It's clear, fast, and actually kind of fun once you get into it. My advice, don't try to master every option on day one. Pick a recipe and tweak it until it works for your flow. That's already more power and less friction than I ever got from Zapier. Now let's talk email. Mailchimp, your time is up. It sure is. HighLevel's email builder is visual, brand friendly, fully integrated. You can build campaigns with drag and drop ease, set up smart automations, and segment your audience all without leaving the platform. So no more exporting CSVs, no more syncing contacts across tools. This definitely saves time. It looks better and it just works. Another platform that I am letting go of, Hootsuite. I can schedule social posts across all my channels, Instagram, LinkedIn, Google, and more right inside HighLevel. I can queue content, preview exactly how it's gonna look, and even if I wanted with my team, I could set this up so that I would approve anything before it goes live. I like that it's visual and it's collaborative. This one's big. Kajabi, see you later. HighLevel includes full course and membership hosting, and I haven't set this one up yet, but I'm planning on it and I'm super excited about it right now. Even better, HighLevel includes a direct import option if you're migrating from Kajabi, so you don't have to start from scratch. I'll start by uploading a downloadable PDF just to test the file delivery. You can build full course modules here with videos, text, downloads, quizzes, and gated access. You can control everything from branding to progress tracking and member permissions. It replaces course platforms, which are expensive, payment tools and messaging systems without those extra fees. So we use Monday as a CRM as an agency, but I've got to say this is a fierce competitor for sure. HighLevel CRM is built for sales, not just project tracking. So you can create custom stages for lead tracking, assign owners, view deal value in one clean view. It's less visual clutter than Monday, I find, and the drag and drop feels faster. I can link each contact to conversations, workflows, and booking, so everything's connected without extra setup. Plus, this actually ties into pipelines, calendars, automations. It's all connected, which is not the case in Monday. There, we need a third-party tool to make it all work. So if you're a freelancer or a small team, this might be more practical for setup for converting leads, not just tracking sales. This next feature catches me off guard in the best way, review requests. I try to send clients a review request by email or SMS, usually right after a project wraps. The link takes them straight to my Google or Facebook review page, wherever I want that review. Then I can customize the message to match my tone of voice, whether I want it formal, casual, playful. It's all editable here, depending on if it's for me or if it's for my client, I might adjust it. Then it keeps everything on brand and makes the ask feel personal, and I like that. You can also build this into a workflow, which I've shown you, so that every client automatically gets a review request after their final invoice. No more chasing them. And finally, I'm saying goodbye to standalone invoicing apps. Yes, with Stripe Connected, I can send branded invoices directly from HighLevel. Clients pay by card or ACH, no third-party platforms, switching tabs, etc. I can track payment status, resend reminders, even set up reoccurring billing if needed. Everything's organized and easy to filter by client, by project, or by status. And it's fast. I've tested it. Clients get the invoice, they can pay it, and it logs instantly in the system. It replaces my invoicing tool, and it makes it easier to get paid. There you go, 10 tools that I'm canceling and hundreds of dollars I'm saving in the process. But here's what really matters. HighLevel simplifies the backend. It's one login, one system, one dashboard, and it actually makes running a business feel a lot less scattered. You can try it free for 30 days using the link below. No pressure, just explore it and see what tools that you might be able to cancel yourself. Already using HighLevel, great. Tell me in the comments below what you replaced. I'll reply to each and every one of them. I'm Phil Pallen, thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video.